I'm Installer Bill Doolin with TCI Internal Affairs. Betting on a stakeout tonight. We've got a tip that there's some DSS dishes being sold and distributed amongst the people, and we've got a tip also that's an inside job, and that's why they've called Internal Affairs. Expect to find some sort of trouble tonight, so that's, I guess, just sit back and see. Well, when a situation comes upon us that we need to use force, we're trained to use the proper amount of force. And negotiations, of course, are part of it, but any force by the opposition, it's never overdone by our part. It's been a long, intensive training to go through that, just to get to that point. Yeah, tough thing about these stakeouts, it's the wait and the cold. This time of year, especially the cold. That looks like we might have some action here. This is it.
What's going on?
It looks like they're unloading some equipment right now. Looks like we got the culprits here. Well, we're not going to follow them too close. We just want to see where they're going to go here. Don't want to spook them right off. We know where this equipment has gone to, so we're okay here. Right now we're following on some suspects, actually perpetrators who have delivered DSS equipment to a known home. These are the people that we were looking for. Surveillance 2 to base. We're in pursuit of a white vehicle known who dropped off DSS equipment, and we're on our way. Stand by.
What's going on?
Okay, he spotted us now. Okay, we've got him now. He's off to dead end.
Found a camera, but tape is gone.
Someone got away with the tape.
Someone got away. Couldn't find the guy anywhere.
Well, we should check the other side. Maybe walk around on the other side, huh?
We have to send out a search. We got to find him before morning.
We got to find him before he,
That tape gets in the wrong hands, we're in a lot of trouble.
Well, you were the one that did it. Never would have figured it was Bob.
No.
Yeah, you only take so many pictures of cactus, I guess. I don't know.
Shame. Cable man gone bad.
Yeah, let's go figure it out.
Gonna hang for that one.
Bill Jackson now with KNXR Regional News. Four TCI employees were indicted today on six counts of felony mischief relating to a Rodney King-style beating incident that occurred last Wednesday night in Northwest Rochester. A videotape of the beating was leaked to the media, prompting the investigation of the incident. Indicted were Rod Boykin, Jim Strife, Bill Doolin, and Scott Johnson. The victims were Alex Todd of Plainview and Robert Lose of Rochester. Both Todd and Lose were allegedly delivering RCA DSS dishes to residents of Rochester. The four men indicted believed Todd and Lose to be competing with TCI's PrimeStar satellite services and therefore in direct violation of TCI's policy against RCA's product. When indicted, all Rod Boykin had to say was,
"Whoa, cool.
Yeah."
The incident is still under investigation. Executive Director of the Minnesota Taxpayers Association says the governor's latest budget proposal.
Yeah, I was thinking, you ever wonder what they do in the frog after they remove it?